Certainly gives us great pleasure to welcome all of you here to celebrate the first graduation of men. And I want to talk to you guys about something that's a little hard to understand. And your mommies and daddies and grandmas and sabas and everybody else is going to listen to. What did we just have? We had a what? Graduation. Can somebody tell me what a graduation is? What is a graduation anyway?
Okay.
Joey Krabs.
For that, we want to thank, again, Laura Esther. each time. And now, it's our turn, children as parents, to, dear Lauren, to say something to you. To thank you for your dedication that you engendered through and through. Thank you for your serving people that you instilled in us by example each moment as we watched you. And thank you for your warm smiles that greeted us from teary beginnings to our widest grins and years on two. And the teaching of our Torah, Hesed, and of course, since Bush 2. We wish you a wonderful summer where you can rest, refresh, rejuvenate, to share your magic with next year's nursery kiddies and you. And when we enter the halls as kindergartners, searching for your familiar smile, we will be able to share with our new world all of the wondrous things that we have learned.
Thank you. feel.